Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. And today I'm gonna tell you the review of my Skoda Slavia. Guys, this is Skoda Slavia, 1 liter TSI engine, and this is manual transmission. You can see it's a manual car, and all the necessary features has been given in this car. And this is the baseline car, 2023 BS6 Phase 2 car, and you can see it's so premium, and seat cover, everything like from Skoda itself. And car looks like ZXi from Maruti. It's like ZXi itself, to be precise. It's like ZXi. And guys, in today, the reason why I'm making this video is the car is cruising around the speed of 90. Yeah, it's cruising speed of 90. And if you see the car mileage, you'll get shocked. See the car mileage of the car. Yes, car is giving 24.7. My Skoda Slavia, I did 0 near Mandya, and this is Bangalore Mysore highway. You can see, and this car is giving amazing mileage, guys, and it's giving 24.7. and for those who tell these cars are just for performance and comfort, luxury, yes, it's for comfort, luxury, and also efficient. This 1 liter TFSI engine is like, they have done really good engineering in this car, guys. So there is a very 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 good improvement in this car, and really good car to be sold. And also guys, if we talk about the handling of this car, it handles really well, and you can see the steering wheel, all this thing looks really premium for the segment. And this car and what has both are same underpinnings same. People just say that it's engaging to drive. No guys, believe me, this both are same. There is no difference in anything, suspension, engine, gearbox, chassis, everything is same. So don't believe in those who just say VW cars are engaging in drive. No, the both are same car. If you open the bonnet of this car and if you see the suspensions of this car and that car, same thing, same barcode, same numbering, same thing, same is there. If you guys want the review between this and that, I can do that. You can see how the candle is handling and how premium the car is looking. And guys, it's having 180 mm of groom clearance. In real it's having around 165 to 170, which is pretty much good for this car. And it's an SUV clearance. In Maruti car they say 165 mm, but in real they will be having 150 mm. This car they are saying 185 mm, around 185 mm. In real this having 165 mm. So it's like really good ground clearance. And even though this car is having this much ground clearance, still the car handles pretty much well. And you know, Skoda is a Skoda, and VW groups, so I need not to tell about the handling and build quality of the car. The car has been built for tough. So this is how the car look, guys. I'm pretty much shocked about the mileage. You can see the, I'm just cruising at the speed of 80 to 100. In between that speed I'm just cruising. And RPM, I just see the RPM meter. I will not cross more than RPM 2, so I'll get good mileage. Yeah, these are new Karnataka buses, Ashwamedha. They look really good. Yeah, welcome into this part, guys. So car is giving amazing mileage. You see, amazing comfort is there in this car. And you can just see how easily this 1 liter TFSI engine is cruising. And one more thing I should make clear about the car, it might be having 1 liter engine, but the components and the pistons, they are of the width of the piston, and all those things are really, they are big. Like it's more than, it's equal to 4-cylinder itself. The density of the pistons are big, and turbo is there, intercooler is there in this car. So very much engineering has been done. So guys, this engine is pretty much enough for this car. It pulls really well. It has adequate power, more than adequate power is there. Top speed, you know, most of the people have done the top speed, and yes, very good car, guys. And also guys, you can see the upholstery and bolstering of this car. Guys, believe me, very 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 good seating is there in this car. Like seats are really comfy, they're really comfortable. It's like cocoon, and you know, it's really well built, and 5-star safety rating. In phase 2 it got 5-star safety rating, and you got piano plastic thing in here, and it looks premium too. Even though this being a base model, you got all the controls and piano thing, it's look premium. You can see the piano finish there, how this looks. For me, people just say like a mid variant of this car, this ambition variant is value for money, but I feel no, this is value for money because you get everything, touch controls, airbags, system also you get, this system you get, and yeah, seat cover you can just get from accessories. Even for ambition variant, you won't get seat covers. So apart from, and rear AC is not there. Yeah, apart from that, it's same guys. Like why we need to spend two to three lakh more for the mid variant? This gets same engine, same gearbox, everything is same. One more thing, automatic AC is not there. But we Indians, we don't use automatic. In automatic LCSO, we adjust our own temperature which we required. Yeah, we adjust our own temperature like 23, 24. We adjust ourselves. We don't live for automatic. So this is fine for me. Like because I adjust here myself. So even in automatic also, I adjust temperature for myself. So this makes sense for me. And really good car. That driving dynamics of the car is like unmatched, guys. Seriously, the car is good. And in this car, I have reached a top speed of 170, 180. I have reached this car. And car has potential to go, but I don't have potential to go beyond that. So yeah. This is how the car looks, guys. This is my Skoda Slavia review. If you want more review about this car or more information about Skoda Slavia, please tell me in comment section. I will try to make a video in detail of this car. And this is my Skoda Slavia. And also, guys, you get a beautiful speaker system, which is better than my XUV, to be frank, which is better than my XUV. And please do subscribe for my channel. For more video, please do ask about the car. I will do make sure. Thank you.